TikTok recently opened their New York City headquarters in Times Square, taking over 220,000 square feet. Also riddled with privacy concerns, buy or sell TikTok's future. Jenny.
Guys, as someone who just posted a TikTok video with 500K views, let me tell you, TikTok is here to stay. So yes, India banned it. That was 611 million peeps. That's 30% of their audience, and TikTok is still thriving. So, and then since the ban, TikTok clones in India shot up 155% in the past month. Then, if the whole legal battle is going to be difficult. Challenges are going to come up when, if you're putting it on the entity list with the App Store and Google Play, it's not going to be that easy. And I think the new CEO, Kevin Mayer from ex-Disney, he's based in LA, combined with NEA, SoftBank, and Sequoia becoming major stakeholders in ByteDance. I think that will quell some of US privacy concerns. And then, like, hello, they just raised a $200 million creator fund. Like, this is the expression. Yep. It's not going anywhere.
Right. You took the lead. You're wavering there. I like it. You have a lot of energy. It's good stuff. Low.
I'm just wondering, how can I get like 500K in views on a TikTok?
You got to be creative like I am.
All right. Well, maybe I need to do that. I mean, maybe it'll help me with my fundraising. But, you know, I think TikTok is here to stay. I mean, it's all about self-expression, creativity. That's not going to end. And, you know, the generations behind me, at least, millennials, Gen Z, it's just a different world. They think about things so differently. I used to always say the only way that you can be a good investor on the consumer side is either you got to be young enough to use this stuff or you got to be old enough to have kids that use this stuff and can guide you.
Paul?
Yeah, look, I agree. Here to stay, no doubt about it. No doubt about it also that I think somebody's going to come after it. And so what the shareholders are doing is smart. By getting U.S. ownership of the primary entity to avoid the problem before it happens, that's smart. Because the last thing you want is a whole set of everybody under 21 in the U.S. being mad at you because you've turned off a product that probably actually was spying on you. So let's figure out the way to make it work, because people are going to be pretty pissed off if we don't.
Paul's got a big TikTok following.
Amen.
Definitely check him out. Nihal.
I'm going to be a little contrarian. We see the dub smash. We're already seeing post-India, post-Amazon potentially, shutting it down, but just kidding, they didn't. We're starting to see a lot of creators come over to Dubsmash, and that's starting to grow. I think people are nervous that it is going to be banned or significantly inhibited. So Jenny, set up your Dubsmash account.
I actually do not have a Dubsmash account, so, and I should be one because I'm also an ENIAC fan.
Big shout out to Dubsmash. I like that. Moving on.